All right, welcome, welcome, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and various thereupon. I really want to kind of like listen to this album. There is 21 tracks, 5 remade songs, 2 of which I've already listened to, 1 of which I probably didn't upload because it wasn't different enough. But today, I'm going to be listening to the Abaku album version, which I hope is different. And it's 4 minutes and 35 seconds. I don't really know what else to say. You can already see that down there because there's no music video for it. So let's just listen to it. I think it transitioned from the last song. Oh well. Okay, is it good? This is so different. The instrumental is almost the same, but like the new vocals. I love this song. It's just mixed so differently. It's oh my god, man. The real drums coming in. I don't know if that's if it's just because I'm used to the original version, but I'm kind of missing the down, like so I'm just used to that. I don't know if it's mixed differently. I mean, it seems mixed like. Oh my god, the Abaku is such a good song. Whether I'm listening to it for the first time or not, like this, this isn't a reaction anymore because the song is quite similar, except for a few little tweaks. But like, I and it immediately stops. Usually it like has like a little heartbeat at the end which stops. But that was good. I mean, I say that as if I haven't heard it before. Most of that was quite the same. A lot of these album versions are mostly the same. It was mixed differently. It felt different. Some of the parts were different. I'm loving this album. It's just disappointing that only 3 songs are actually completely brand new. It is what it is, you know? I have 2 more album versions to listen to, and I don't know if I'm gonna upload any of these album versions. I gotta record all of this. I'm loving this album. It's just a shame that it has 21 tracks and only 3 of those tracks are full brand new songs. It's a shame, but you know, it is what it is. I'm gonna go now, and I'll see you in the next one. Oh my god, this band's so good.